When Jessica Nkosi announced her pregnancy, most of her fans were shocked because they had no idea that she was seeing someone. When it was revealed that the baby daddy was the TK Dlamini, we were like, well, well, well. Then they gave birth to their beautiful little girl. And just when we were starting to get used to them as a couple, a little birdie in a form of a fan on Instagram whispered on Jessica Nkosi's ears that TK was allegedly cheating on her. Jessica then took to her Instagram stories to announce that TK and the side chick should continue to date in peace because she is out of the picture. Hi, T-Squad. Well, I guess exposing her partner was the biggest mistake, because when they finally kissed and made up, she couldn't post him in peace, and we have known for the longest time and even did a video about them getting back together. But this week they just couldn't hold it in as they made it official that they are no longer in hiding by publicizing their relationship again. So they posted clips and pictures together in vacation, and we couldn't be more happy for them. I guess it was also a lesson learned in Jessica's side not to expose her partner in public like that. We love seeing them happy. And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.